Okay, hey Jelly Toast here, back with more the Somnium files. This is the last episode of this game because we're at the end. I technically finished the game last time, but I need to finish all the final conversations at the end of the game. I wanted to finish last time, but it was going on for way too long, and there's so many people I have to talk to, so I figured I'll finish it tonight before I move on to Zillia. Okay, so let's keep talking to Sol. So many. About the chemical plant 8 years ago.
I've been studying for the past 3 months. I've learned a lot about the explosion of the chemical plant in Kawasaki.
Did the explosion have anything to do with Saito?
It was caused by you and Rohan, the chairman of the Kumakuras at the time.
As you know, my son Saito was abnormal. With all of the awful things that my son did, I used my money to cover it up.
So what was in the factory?
But that got increasingly expensive, you see. One day, 9 years ago, Saito called me.
Hey Neil, how you doing? Thanks for joining!
Dad?
Thanks for the bits!
I thought of a plan. A
foolproof
plan. Hey Wilson,
how you doing? Thanks for joining!
Rich.
Oh, thank you for the corgi bits too! Neil, you're so freaking awesome and kind. Always giving bits. You're so awesome, thank you.
The chemical plant explosion plan.
Plant explosion plan?
To help ensure that the casino in Kawasaki would be extraordinarily profitable.
Why would the casino be profitable?
It was Saito's idea.
True. My son was born with an abnormal mind. But if I had never been involved with Monica in the first place,
Perhaps
he wouldn't have ended
bit.
Up losing control
so
completely.
Cute. Yeah, so you shouldn't have gotten involved with a 18-year-old girl. What a creep. Why are they showing this again? Like, we're done. Stop it.
As soon as he drove his knife into Monica, something awakened in him. In the end, that's what led to his destructive, violent plan.
Or you should have gotten your son help when he was younger.
You sound like you're blaming yourself.
Perhaps.
Why didn't you look for Saito 6 years ago? I'm doing things in chronological order. 6 years ago, my mind was implanted into the body of Saito. Hey Web, how you doing? Thanks for joining! Yeah, he's back in his normal body! I'm just finishing up the final conversations at the end of the game. Do you know how long until the end of Somnium Files? I want to see the end live, but I should really go to bed. Wilton, if you're tired, you should go to sleep! It shouldn't be too long until the end. I'm guessing maybe an hour max, because we have to listen to a lot of conversation. But if you're tired, go to sleep! The recording will always be here for you. I lost my memory and ended up wandering the streets until Boss found me. I heard glass breaking. She hired me at Abyss and gave me the name Kaname Date. But so, Saito's father never even put out a missing persons report on his son. Why?
Because of the woman you call Boss. 6 years ago, she came to me and explained the whole thing.
So he knew that I wasn't Saito the whole time. So he's like, I don't like your face.
You know about the Cyclops serial killings? The culprit is your son, Saito Sejima. But you already knew that, didn't you?
Yes. Not that I'm tired, just that I have to wake up tomorrow at 6:30 a.m. Ew, gross, why do you have to wake up so early?
What are you trying to say?
I'm saying we should make a deal. You give me one thing, and I promise none of this will be released to the public.
What is it?
Leave Saito with us. Tell anyone who asks that Saito is soul-searching on a trip around the world or something. Do we have a deal?
That's all she had to say.
I didn't have much of a choice, of course. If I refused, Saito's crimes would be exposed and my political career would be over.
You're a selfish jerk, only thinking about your political career, not about your family.
Besides, I never held much love for him in the first place.
You're a terrible father!
She was practically doing me a favor. So, of course, I said yes. And in doing so, I was able to learn a secret of the Metropolitan Police Department. It worked quite nicely for me.
But they also held the card that your son is responsible for the Cyclops serial killing, so... No, I'm not gonna leave yet. Did you ever meet number 89?
By the way, did you ever meet number 89?
Cause school sucks, I want Thanksgiving break to go on forever. Boo. I hate how you have to wake up early for school. But you don't even have to wake up that early for work. I'm like, why is school so freaking early?
No, I didn't.
Did you ever see his face?
No. Why?
No reason.
It's my face. Why did you call Shoko's phone? Aw, man! Now that I think about it, my avatar is Saito. I should have changed my avatar. I should have just made my avatar Aiba. Cause Aiba is awesome. 3 months ago, 9:02 PM on the Friday Shoko's body was found. Seoul called her burner phone. I asked him why.
Do you recall the conversation we had?
No.
That my secretary got a call from number 89?
Yes.
That is true. I did get that call.
I know.
You
spoke with number
say.
89, didn't you?
I did.
What did you talk about?
He told me this. A woman named Shoko Nadami knows what happened 18 years ago.
Because at that time, he would have transferred into Shoko's body.
Contact her.
And you called her phone?
Yes.
Why did number 89 want you to contact Shoko?
I can't say exactly. The only thing he said was, I realized everything when Shoko arrived. I have to see her again. I had no idea what he was talking about.
Talking about switching bodies! At the time, Rohan was in the body of number 89. Maybe Rohan realized it when Shoko came to visit the prison. That it was really Saito inside Shoko's body. That's what he meant by realized everything. Rohan needed to speak with Saito again. But he couldn't, not from inside Fuchu prison. Instead, he called up So and had him do it. Maybe he thought he could get Saito to visit again. Leave!
Well, I'll be seeing you, So.
Goodbye, terrible person.
I very much doubt that.
Yeah, you're probably right.
See you in hell. No, even in hell, I don't want to see you again. We parted without saying goodbye.
Oh, damn.
What?
I left Iris waiting. She might be angry. I gotta get back to her soon.
Where should we go next? Let's go to the Sagan residence. Ooh, Sagan residence next. I want to leave that last. Gosh darn it. I was hoping there would be a wedding scene between Date and Hitomi. There are palm trees in front of her house? There's no palm trees in
Iris,
Tokyo.
Didn't you say you were going to see everyone who visited you at the hospital today?
Yeah, we're not here for real. We're not here for real.
Yes, Mom. I still have some people to see. But Uncle really wanted to come here.
I did.
I said no such thing.
Come on, don't be shy. There are a lot of things you want to talk about, right?
Talk about, sure.
Come on, just do it.
Not in front of you. But I'm not ready. Of course I want to talk to Hitomi. I want to ask her all about what's happened the past 6 years. But that's not for me to ask. Even showing up here like this isn't right, honestly.
Uncle, you're so shy!
So he made it with Iris's mom? I'm not sure. I think she realized that he saved her life. But I don't know what's gonna happen now. Ah! Iris is teasing me. Maybe I could use that sometimes. She can help me loosen up some of my rusted screws.
Hi, Hitomi.
How have things been?
Things have calmed down, thanks to you.
You look so happy.
The school has changed, but being a teacher hasn't.
Why is her voice so small? About Monica and Renju. Let's get that over with first.
They were my best friends.
And now I have none. He did shoot her too, though, and her right arm is paralyzed because of you. She doesn't have to know that!
They had this old game machine there. It looked like a table, and it was about shooting invading aliens or something like that.
Space invaders.
We talked about all sorts of things sitting there. Our love lives, our potential careers, things we didn't like about our teachers.
The audio balancing in this game is terrible.
It was their idea that I become a teacher, you know? They told me that teaching elementary suited me perfectly. Those were such fun times.
Andrew is a... Yeah, he is! Freaking... Terrible dude. About Iris's recovery.
Thank you. This is all thanks to you, Falco.
Don't call me Falco!
No, I didn't do anything. Also, that name...
Oh, sorry. Mr. Date. I'm grateful from the bottom of my heart.
I have a new life now. A new identity. About your right arm. Oh, we're gonna talk about it. I can't ask her that. I was the one who did that to her. But she'll always think it was Rohan who did
no,
it.
No! Stop!
Yeesh. I was silent, but she must have noticed by my face.
If this is about my arm, don't worry about that. You tried to defend me. I know that.
Like, yeah, I did. Hitomi and Iris know everything that's happened so far.
You're too nice, Mom. I will never forgive you.
Oh my gosh, child!
You have to take responsibility!
You have to marry my mom now!
Iris...
No! Let me talk!
But how do you get huge pleasure from winning a rock-paper-scissors fight? Your dopamine is being given by an AI. Ask her, you coward. Good, you shouldn't.
Uncle will be your right arm.
Heck yeah, I will!
That's how he can make it up to
I'll
you.
I'll support you forever!
Marry me, Rebecca! Maybe not now. It might take some time. But I'll be waiting. One day, Uncle will stand on Mom's right side. And we can go wherever we want! The three of us! To the ocean, a river, an amusement park!
I should go to bed if I don't all oversleep. My pupils, have a good night, Wilton! Thanks for joining! I'll be your bra, he told me. I will support you forever!
Barbecues! And we can make okonomiyaki!
Okonomiyaki!
Where's that hot plate I bought?
On the shelf.
And I'm gonna need a raincoat.
Oh, he wants to do it again!
Hey, that's cheating!
You're planning on being covered in flour?
Of course! That's why it's fun!
No, it's not. The cleanup sucks. Also, it's a waste of flour. 6 years ago, I was an assassin. Nothing I can do now will make those crimes disappear. But if I protect them, make sure they're always smiling for the rest of my days, I figured that might be enough to outweigh my sins. Marry me, Rebecca. He told me sitting on the sofa. Do I want to talk with Iris? Talk to her.
Who cares about me? Talk to her.
I already did.
That's what you came for, right?
I want to ask her to marry me, but it's not coming up. Can I recommend another game? I promise it's not as hard as Hollow Knight. It's actually very easy. I was either planning on playing Raido Kuzunoha or finishing up Persona 4 Golden next, because Persona 4 Golden, I started it a year or two ago. Haven't finished it. I mean, I played through the game, but I was making a recording on YouTube and I didn't finish it. And also, I've been waiting to play Raido Kuzunoha for a long time, so... But you could recommend a game. I'll look into it and see if I have time to play it or if I want to play it. Like, if it's first person, I can't play it. Because it'll make me dizzy. I saw Mizuki when I saw Lum Escape. Because of what happened this morning, Mizuki and I are in something of a cold war. What happened this morning? She won't even look at me. We're both stubborn. Neither of us wants to apologize first. What happened? It's an RPG called Underhero? Huh, what system is it for? Ooh, I could thank the receptionist.
Excuse me?
You might not remember, but 3 months ago, I called to ask you about Renju, and you told me about Sunfish Pocket. You really helped me out. Thank you.
Okay. I don't know what you're talking about, but whatever. You want to go to Atami with me?
Yes!
Atami? Why?
Well...
Wait, that's it? That's it? I want to rub them. Rub what? Her feet?
I want to rub them. Oh, I could rub them all day.
What?
You're too curvy, tight.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, my shoulders. Oh my god, thank you. I've had so many knots lately.
Oh my gosh.
Perfect timing. Go ahead. I'd love a shoulder rub.
It's for PC? I'll have to see about PC games. Get together with the receptionist! But no, I have Hitomi! I can't ditch her! I got up and moved behind the receptionist to rub her shoulders, then sat back down. Iris and Mizuki stared at me the whole time. Their icy gaze pierced my very soul. I did it. I rubbed them. Hold me! I love talking with the receptionist.
Hold me.
Happy New Year, Katie. How you doing? Thanks for joining. Just a few one-nighters? That's terrible.
Hold me tight. Hold me tight. Oh, my good fellow.
Oh my gosh, the driver's here.
Where are you? Worry not. I shall embrace you. No, not you.
Where's, oh, there he is. Oh, that's terrifying. He's looking right at us. Huge breasts! I heard a voice say from deep in my heart. Big-breasted receptionist. Ah, damn it, that's it. Well, what the hell are you doing here, driver? You.
Moi? I am merely a taxi driver, my good man.
It's 10 bucks and you can stream with OBS? I'll see.
Have we met?
Well, let me see.
We met in a different path.
No, I don't think we've ever crossed paths.
Ha ha ha, ba-dum-tsh, crossing paths.
I have an excellent memory. I usually remember my customers. But I cannot place your face.
Well, I've seen another. Oh, that's right. I look different than I did 3 months ago. Wait a minute. What are you doing here?
I have an appointment to wait upon a young celebrity. I was told to wait here.
The taxi driver. I feel like I've seen him before. You have an Ota's path. Mizuki? Yo, yeah, hello. Yeah!
Yeah.
I extended my hand like a sword, ready to strike.
You wanna fight me?
Yes. She didn't seem to take it as a joke. Better not fight her. I wouldn't get workers' comp for that. Yo!
Yo!
She ignored me with all her might. Hello!
Hello. How are you?
Creepy old me.
Nothing, huh?
Why? Mizuki looks mad. Understandably. What happened this morning? Iris! Can you ask Mizuki how she's been?
Uncle wants to know how you've been lately.
It's on sale for $10? Oh, okay. Why is she mad at you? I have no idea!
You don't know? Even though we live together? Of course you don't know. Because we barely talk. Even after you've officially adopted me, you don't have any sense of responsibility. Oh, I officially adopted her!
She's my daughter!
That's what she said.
So if I marry Hitomi, Iris and Mizuki will be stepsisters? Can you ask Mizuki if she's graduating soon?
Uncle wants to know if you're going to graduate soon.
You tried touching the receptionist? Yeah, I did. I massaged her shoulders.
So what if I am? Just buy me a new junior high uniform. And hire a tutor. I want to go to a good school. And a new smartphone. And a new iron pipe.
Oh my gosh.
That's what she said.
Why do you need a new iron pipe? Can you ask Mizuki why she's here?
Uncle wants to know why you're here. No particular reason. Am I not allowed to be here? I inherited Daddy's stock at Lemniscate. This is my company now. Isn't it natural that I'd be here?
Does she know how to run a company?
That's what she said. Can you cut this out already? What happened?
Breakfast this morning. I made the eggs over easy.
That's it?
And?
Yeah.
Well, that's not so bad.
No, that's not it.
He didn't say thank you.
I made the eggs over easy, and then Dante...
How can I eat eggs like that? I want my eggs over well, burned to the pan on the bottom and chewy on top.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Why don't you just eat an eraser?
An eraser would taste better than what you served.
How could you say that to a 12-year-old girl?
You shouldn't say that about Mizuki's cooking. That's mean. You're in the wrong here, Uncle. Why don't you be honest and apologize?
Mizuki is the one who should be honest. Unlike her hero.
What?
What?
When I was in the hospital, you were crying like a baby.
Does that have Iba? No, it's just a replacement glass eyeball.
Oh, I can't live without Dante. That's what you said.
No, I didn't. And you were never in the hospital.
Yes, I was.
Oh, this was a different path.
Was I not?
What? Then what was that memory?
Anyway, why don't you just make up already?
If Dante keeps his promise, I will.
Promise?
The stew? You said you would take me.
That was in a different path, though.
Oh, that.
Yeah, oh, no, wait, that was this path. Whoopsies. Oh, yeah.
Okay, fine. Soon, okay?
You promise?
Promise.
Take her to eat the stew. Just go now.
Good. I'm glad you two are being civil again.
What happened to Iba? After she blew up, she's just gone because all of her cloud data was deleted too.
Can we head out, Iris?
Yeah. All right, Mizuki. See you soon.
See you.
What are eggs over easy? I only like scrambled eggs. Some fish pocket.
I'm seriously so happy for you, Tessa.
It's thanks to you, Ota. If you didn't help me back then...
No, really. I didn't do
much. Yeah, he didn't do anything.
I just risked my life to save
you. Shut up.
It's a total exaggeration to say that I'm literally responsible for, you know, saving your life.
It is a total exaggeration. I see Ota is still Ota. Mermaid! About my face.
Ota told me. Plastic surgery, right? I kind of like this face. More than the other one.
Ooh.
You're good at your job.
Please come again.
Never. The mermaid girls are standing around. Okay, I guess I have to talk to Ota. Shadows.
Shadows.
Thread, silhouette, ASAP.
Oh, that's what it was. Boo.
Fears.
Upset, regret, ASAP.
Water.
Wet, sweat, ASAP.
That's so dumb.
ASAP, you bet.
Oh my gosh.
I can't believe you remembered that, Uncle. I'm so happy.
I said most of it.
But you're not important, Uta. How have you been?
I've been doing good.
Doing well.
I'm delivering
well.
Newspapers in
Superman
the mornings.
Superman does good.
Working as a janitor during the day and writing at night. I might just be the hardest working 20-something in Japan.
No, not.
I don't know about that.
Really, though? I've gotta be, like, in the top three in Tokyo alone!
Heck no. I thought of kicking it, but I don't think it would take. I'm glad you're okay.
I'm actually exhausted right now.
And go home.
But I can't look tired in front of Tessa. Anyway, how are you?
I guess I'm alright.
I'm hunky-dory.
Your left eye,
it's fake. I can't see anything out of it. And it doesn't talk.
Huh? I see.
I want Aiba back.
So, Aiba?
Aiba, come back. You can blame it all.
What a tragedy.
Love. Oh my gosh, you have to be spoon-fed like a child? Gross. I don't want anyone feeding me. Oh.
A tragedy?
Yeah. She was so cute. What a waste.
That's why.
If she were real, I would marry her.
Creep?
You would not survive the attempt.
Yes, she'd beat you up.
What do you mean?
Uta, what are you saying? In front of Iris?
Oh! Tessa, I was kidding. It was a joke.
It was not a joke.
It's fine, I don't care.
It was sincere.
Thank goodness.
She doesn't care because she doesn't care about you.
I don't think that's what she means.
Wait, I still have to talk with him? Say goodbye.
Well, Uta.
Goodbye forever.
Aw, you're going already?
I can see you anytime I want, right? That much as she did
not. No, I don't
want
to see him.
You'll come?
I want to see him again.
Yeah, I want you to make me your omelet rice again.
Awesome.
No.
Stop by any time. I'll be waiting.
No. Wait forever. I'll never go back. Why am I going to Matsushita Diner? Frack.
Oh, Tessa!
Who the-
Your surgery went well.
Oh, that's
didn't
a nurse.
It?
I thought there was a ghost standing there, and I was like, what the hell?
Uta told me all about it. I'm so happy for you. Thank you. Oh, who is this?
I'm close friends with Uta, ma'am.
Is that right? Thank you for taking care of my boy.
My 24-year-old son knows a 42-year-old man. That's not creepy at all. You're
the nurse from Central Hospital.
Well, yes. Have we met?
In a different face, yes. That's right. My face is different than what it was when we met.
Why are you here?
I came to deliver
Mayumi's
medication.
Does she have dementia? The mom is supposed to have dementia. Maybe that's why the nurse is here.
Sent me.
You seem pretty happy.
I belong to the Association of Nurse Actresses.
Huh?
I got a call from my director this morning. They're giving me more lines. I used to have a bit part during the opening scene, but now I have lines at the end too. I'm really happy about that.
That's wonderful, sweetie.
What's your name?
Hanayo Nasu. It will be Hanayo Yogano next month.
What?
You're getting married?
Yes.
Oh, congratulations.
That is so wonderful.
Thank you.
Can't keep talking to her? She's a nurse from Central Hospital. I can't keep talking to her. Mayumi! About Uta.
Uta? That boy is a handful of trouble, I tell you.
He's a stupid child.
That's not true.
That's right. Uta can be really heroic and brave when the time calls for it.
Of course, 99% of life is not when the time calls for it.
Oh, you're praising my boy.
Maybe I should give you a meal on the house.
About Iris.
I visited her in the hospital. Oda brought me.
Yeah, I remember.
I was so charmed by her.
There we go. Now we see Iris in frame.
Stop! You're making me blush.
I had no idea she was such a nice girl.
You thought I was a witch or something before, right?
But that's because she had dementia.
Don't remind me. I was so awful to you. But now I'm a huge fan.
Thank you.
Dancing will save the world. About the diner.
It's doing great thanks to you.
What did I do?
The lunch rush is always crazy. My husband and I are working hard. We never get any time to rest.
Your husband is dead! Mayumi suffers from a brain dysfunction. I learned about it just before the incident 3 months ago. Matsushita Diner was actually closed up and her husband had already passed away. Unfortunately, it turned out that even the most advanced medical technology couldn't cure her dementia. Duh! But her medicine helps her manage the symptoms. It's a little odd, but it brings Mayumi happiness. To her, her husband is still alive, and her diner is still in business. I mean, she can tell it's not in business when she doesn't have any customers? Her weird husband died. Yeah, that's sad! Thanks, Date, but they never met before because of his looks. Mm-hmm. I don't know if she remembers me. Nobody remembers you! You have a different face, dude! I look different than I did 3 months ago. She did ask me who I was, after all. But even if I were in my old body, she might have still asked the same thing. But she does remember Iris. Is that because she's Ota's friend? Can I go now? You have to say bye? Time to go!
Well, let's get going.
Yes, we get it. You looked different 3 months ago. I know. How many times are gonna... How many times is he gonna say it?
Bye!
Thank you for helping my son. He needs friends like you.
He just needs friends in general. Kumakura office. Come on. Come on. Gang, music play. Yeah, there we go.
Date, let me tell you something. God exists.
That's so.
When Tessa was in the hospital, I prayed to this shrine every day. And guess what? My prayers worked. God must have been listening.
Are you crying?
So are you not gonna do crime anymore?
No, dumbass. I don't cry.
This game coming to an end? Yeah, I'm just doing, finishing up conversations for the last bit. I haven't been keeping up. Yep. I technically finished a game portion last time, and now I'm just finishing up conversation. Also, hey, Maka, how you doing? Thanks for joining!
I don't...
Yeah, you're crying.
Thank you, God! Thank you for saving Tessa!
It's finally over! Yeah, like, this game didn't
anyway,
really feel that long compared to Nonary games.
Someone wanted to see you when she left the hospital.
Tessa! You didn't have to come see me!
What do you mean? 99% of this game is talking to people. But in Nonary games, you actually did stuff and that's why it felt longer.
I really
because you were more,
to see
like... You were interacting more with the game. This one is just like, I'm just watching stuff. You're welcome.
Oh, well, in that case, yes, of course. I am here.
I am here. No, not the computer. Psh, Moma, about Rohan.
Don't talk to me about that guy anymore.
What?
I know he was a murderer. A real piece of shit.
But you knew that before he went to the hospital and died.
But we were brothers. I can't be mad at him no matter how much he deserves it. But I can't just forgive him either, you know?
I know.
So I figure, fuck it. It's better to just forget about it.
How's your injury?
injury?
You got shot 3 months ago.
That was just a scratch. Didn't even hurt.
That could have been dangerous and fatal,
I'm
dude.
I'm all good now.
Wedding? What is this?
Wedding.
Dress!
Oh,
less
another...
Tessa.
What?
Imaging.
Compress. Process. Tessa!
Isn't it supposed to end in A-set?
Crime.
Redress. Transgress. Tessa!
Maybe this works better in Japanese.
The Net Idol Superstar!
Tessa!
A-set, you bet!
Wow! That's really cool!
I was hoping that Momo would be
what
getting married, but...
Just a little propaganda. Sun up to sun down, I made him watch your videos, Tessa. They got addicted!
You forced them
Tessa,
to.
I'm so honored to meet you. Is it okay if I shake your hand?
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
You bastard! What makes you think you're good enough to touch her hand?
It's fine, it's just a handshake.
I want to see your panties! See, he was man enough to ask for it himself. The fat one ran out to her, and with a look of honest eyes, slowly took her hand.
So soft.
He shouted out in joy.
What?
He fainted.
Too much excitement, I guess.
Wow. Does that really happen in real life? Jeez, Tessa's a force to be reckoned with. Leave. Oh.
Anyway,
farewell,
sorry to bother
good sir.
You,
Date, wait! Before you go, I have one
creepy
favor to ask.
I know, for real.
Oh boy, here it comes.
This is hard for me to get out, but.
Yeah, spare me. You want to see Iris's panties, right?
What?
Panties? I never asked for something like that.
You did!
Then what do you want?
Puff puff.
I'm sorry?
I want Tessa to puff puff me.
The hell is that?
You know what I'm saying? Just shove my face in there.
In where?
Just...
Are you kidding me? You know what? Fine, I'll ask.
What? No! Don't ask!
Dante, you're a real friend.
Oh, this guy's a creep. Ew, he's such a perv. Oh,
all
no.
Right. Close your eyes.
Yeah. Like this?
Oh my gosh, he's gonna bring the fat guy up, huh?
Good, yeah. Stay still. Do not open your eyes, okay?
Promise.
She's 18.
Ready?
Yeah, gross. Oh, OMG.
Yes!
Okay, let's do it. 3, 2, 1.
I knew it. It's the fat guy. Oh, this is so creepy. Oh.
Dante!
Yeah, thanks, Regal. I'm seeing it on screen now.
I've never felt so alive.
Oh, gosh.
All
oh, gosh.
The shitty years of my life have been worth it for this moment.
Boss?
Let's go.
I don't know what's going on, but okay.
That guy's passed out.
This is amazing!
This is so gross! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! That was disgusting! Ew! Oh! When he wakes up, he's gonna be so pissed off. Also, he was thinking
Dante,
of doing that to an 18-year-old girl. That's
this?
Freaking disgusting. That's not funny.
Have I not
That's
introduced
not
her before?
Funny. This game, yeah, it's weird.
I'm Iris Sagan. Nice to meet you.
Did Mama even come to the hospital
I'm
to see
her? I'm a Net Idol from Lemniscate.
A virgin.
Hmm?
I'm just saying, sweetie, you look like you don't know a lot of men.
Thanks, Mama. What a nice thing to say upon first meeting someone.
And what about you, Mama?
Me? I'm a fairy godmother, honey. because I associate with fairies and am an older, motherly woman. Wait a minute. Who are you calling old?
You called yourself old.
You are.
Why is there a bodyguard in the back? Who the hell are you? You.
You're So's bodyguard.
Who are you?
Oh, right. He wouldn't recognize his face.
Don't matter. Talking about So? Quit that gig long time ago.
Hey, that rhymes.
You quit?
Yeah. That guy fucking sucks. I punched him in the face and quit.
Oh, I want to see that. You're drunk, aren't you?
You're drunk, aren't you?
I'm not drunk.
From the look of you, you're pretty good at hiding it.
Mama! Tits!
What?
Oops. I meant tip. I got a big tip.
Oh my gosh.
If he gives me one more drinky.
Don't you think you've had enough?
No. No!
No!
Oh, you're lucky I'm in a good mood. Fine. One more round, okay?
Yay!
Take all his money. Is there another bodyguard in here? No, there's only one. Bodyguard 8, come on. Hold on, that's... Shh, whatever. Mama, how are you?
As you can see, I'm a little tight, honey.
You get fat?
How could I see that?
You want to?
No.
I do! I want to see!
No, Iris, no.
Do you even know what she's referring to?
Huh?
This game. What are you doing with that bonito?
This? It's not bonito.
Then what is it?
Part of the man who cheated on me. I chopped him up and dried and smoked the flesh.
Good time to walk in here, for real. Hey, Kirby, how you doing? Thanks for joining. Also, happy Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving! Well, Thanksgiving's technically over. But it was a nice break. I hope you had a good break, too.
You're joking,
I saw
right?
that you were crazy busy with Fire Emblem Three Houses. Oh, I still need to finish the Golden Deer route and the Crimson... Black Eagles and Crimson Flower route. Right? Yeah.
Am I?
I need to do all those, but Pokemon is taking all my time. About things for the past 3 months.
I can't say much. The public thinks our Ren killed Shoko.
But he kinda
did. And then number 89 busted out of jail and killed Ren. And then he goes and commits suicide by blowing up his own head. That's what all the news reports have been saying. I know there's more to it than that, but...
Wait, does Mama know who I really am? Saito Sejima and his body are both gone forever. The body I was in for the past 6 years. It's a good thing I don't play Pokemon anymore, I just watch. Leaves more time for other addictions. But Pokemon's so cute! I'm trying to breed shinies of my favorite Pokemon. It's taking such a long time. Ugh. Did you finish the main Pokemon storyline? Yes, I beat the champion and I did the battle tower so that I can see the IVs of all the Pokemon. So now I'm just shiny hunting and I gotta finish my dex. The hair dudes at the end. They were so stupid and annoying. Oh gosh, I wanted to cut their hair off. I love Pokemon itself. The game sort of lost the charm for me after Black and White though. Yeah, a lot of people saying are after Black and White or X and Y, that's when it started to lose interest for them. But you know what? It's cute. I'm gonna enjoy Pokemon. I love them. It was the worst. I wish we would have burnt it. Just chop off all their hair and give them normal hairstyles. Ugh, they're so dumb. But the head office would never admit that publicly. Because at the time, the body was thought to be that of Detective Kaname Date. So they tweaked things a little bit and pinned everything on number 89. Said that he committed suicide at the old factory. Only Kaname Date managed to survive. That's how they wrote it. But that's not the truth. Not that I think X and Y and Onward were bad, I just think I've played too much since the old days and they feel samey now. Yeah, that's true, and it's just like, hey, here's your starter. Now go through all the routes, make sure you have that starter bird and that starter rodent. Go through all the gyms, beat the Elite Four, the champion, da-da-da-da. So I can see how it is the same, but... I mean, you could say that about Final Fantasy and Call of Duty, Assassin's Creed, Legend of Zelda, Mario. They have the same formula, but they manage to tweak it a little bit every time. F489. But I'm still alive! Mama, the truth is...
Spare me, honey. I don't want to hear it.
Oh, so she doesn't know that I'm...
If I hear the truth, I'm only gonna have more questions. There are a lot of things that don't quite add up. Date's face, for one thing.
Oh wait, she does know I'm Date.
Looking exactly like number 89? They say that your face got hurt real bad in the explosion. They had to put you under the knife for plastic surgery to save you. Your face turned out like that.
Oh, that's what she thinks. What about my voice change? What about my height difference?
That's what happened, right? Tell me it is.
Yeah, sure.
If it's anything more complicated than that, I will lose my mind.
Leave. I think the Wildlands, this last game, was what kept me going. Yeah, the Wildlands,
yeah.
The wild area is really big and there's always so much to do there.
You're leaving so soon?
So many new Pokemon to see. I think it's great.
Don't worry, I'll be back as long
Sword
as
Shield
you have
Sword Shield has the best gym, though. It involves lots of Wooloo. Heck yes.
Oh,
I love Wooloos.
Work.
I'm trying to breed a shiny Wooloo,
too. You should
come
in sometime for pleasure, honey.
Also, it has the best gym battle music. Oh, man. I could
sure,
rock
Mama.
Out to that music
see you soon.
All the time. I hate the Wildlands. Oh, I love it. It feels like I'm really exploring, like, Wildlands and like, ooh, what Pokemon am I gonna see now? Instead of just being on one route and just walking back and forth on one path, it, like, you can go any way you want. Why are we here?
Iris, why did you want to come here? Haven't you seen everyone you wanted to already?
I'd say bye to my mom.
Yeah!
Iris suggested that we come to the warehouses. I thought it was odd, but drove her here anyway.
Thank you for today. It was a lot of fun.
A Diglett. A Zubat. Shovelforge! No! She's gonna kill you. Web, don't even joke.
Is the date finally over?
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh my gosh, what if she really kills me?
Thank you. Not just for today.
That's gonna be a huge twist. Oh my gosh.
6 years ago, you helped me and my mom, and I'm so grateful for that. Will you close your eyes for me, Uncle?
She's gonna kill me!
You want me to close my eyes?
Yeah, please?
Wait.
No, don't do it.
You want me to... close my eyes. Do you?
And just do it, quick! I'm so nervous, I'm shaking.
Oh my gosh. I'm getting nervous.
Oh man. Oh no. No way. It's happening.
What do you think is happening? I tried to keep my cool.
All right.
I closed my eyes. And...
okay. Open them!
What?
Iba! I opened my eyes and there before me was... I'm stunned!
What? It can't be.
It's been a long time.
Wait, how am I seeing her? The heck?
At a time like this, I'm at a loss for words. I don't know what to say.
Wait, but I don't have a...
You are... Who are you again?
You haven't changed. You're still an idiot.
Your voice is still super low. You idiot!
You idiot, I thought you died. I was worried about you.
Pardon, but you were the one who issued the self-destruct order.
Anyway, I want to know something. The number, 41205. There must be something to it.
It does not. It is only my favorite number.
Your favorite number?
Why would your favorite number be 41205?
I see. Oh, sorry. I hear everything Iva says over this earpiece. I think I understand the meaning behind her number.
What does it mean?
Is it her birthday?
Iris, do not tell him.
Is it my birthday?
Uncle, think of the alphabet. What's the fourth letter?
D.
A, B, C, D. It's D.
And the first?
A.
And the 20th? And the 5th?
Oh. Spells out that day.
I see.
Why are you here?
To be exact, I am not here.
Wait, but she has all of her memories. Cute. Yeah, this is so cute. I'm so glad I get to reunite with her.
My physical self is...
in my left eye?
Yes.
Wait, she is?
How did you get in there?
I see you have not become any more astute in my absence.
But he just said he couldn't see out of his left eye.
Think carefully.
Everything that the boss did, she did for you.
At Abyss, when I lost consciousness.
Yes.
Oh. You were
embedded in your eyesight. I knew the whole time. Boss told me about the plan to restore Iva.
Oh.
I wanted it to be a surprise for you, so...
Is this my thank you?
Yeah, but it's not over yet.
What's going on?
Allow me to explain. I, or everything that constitutes my I...
Aw, she back! Yeah, she's back! I'm so happy!
Including all of my backup data. However, fragments of my data were being secretly uploaded to cloud servers around the world for years.
What? For real?
By downloading and decoding these fragments, I was able to regenerate my memories and consciousness.
So you went through the fractal memory thing too?
It was the logic system that brought me back to life. That system is responsible for proliferating my data. Wajet is like a mother to me, and she protected me as her child. And I am forever grateful to my mother. Never underestimate the power of Wajet.
Anyway...
Iva, welcome back.
Aww.
Glad to be back. I'm home.
Ah, Iva! Okari!
Well, now that Iva has risen from the dead...
Let's raise my mom from the dead!
I think we should celebrate with a dance number!
Oh my gosh, no.
What?
Hit it!
No. Oh my gosh. They're both just like, what?
Teacups that are flying, on maps mystifying, you'll think that I'm lying, this old tale of mine. A journey through time.
Oh my gosh.
A permanent fire, cold frost on the pyre. Never expires.
Fruit never expires? What are these lyrics?
While the old father has, while the blind needs a blind, the marble loses shine, the eye clouds by design. But we know in our soul the one hope, the one truth, one we
I was getting into it.
We can make miracles.
What did she put on high heels? She's always had heels. You just never really look at her feet closely. No, Iva, no! No! exactly. Yeah. She's showing her true feelings after Iris' Somnium. This ruined the whole game.
A punch to the forehead, my kick like a warhead. You're pinned on the floor spread. I'm queen of this frog.
Oh my gosh, he's a king.
And I'll show you why.
I don't wanna hide it. That's what I decided. I can't live divided. I know I was wrong.
Oh my gosh, boss! Oh my gosh! Wait, your right arm is paralyzed! How can you move it? Okay, I'm back in. She just kicked my head. A new Disney film. Enchanted 2. Solve a murder. Dante is the only person who's like, what the? Oh my gosh, Dante, no! Best
detective. Although without me, he's ineffective.
That's it, we're done. I'm walking out of here.
Oh! My word.
Welcome back.
Did he die and this is hell? That's what I was thinking. I'm like, maybe I'm really dead. I can't believe this. It would be even more messed up if, like, Nenju and Shoko, Nohan and Saito joined in. Even Kagami is there. What are these lyrics? Oh my gosh, the island's corpses start dancing. Oh my gosh, yes. What if the corpses from the original Cyclops killings show up? Wow, a happy ending. Did 999 Games have those? They did. Best credits scene.
By the way, everyone, the reason you can see me right now is because I'm projecting
myself.
Oh my
goodness!
Special
technology. Oh, that's over that.
You call me a bridge one more time.
You will not find your body. Oh, I'm shooting.
So much fun!
I love it. This is for Mama.
Sounds fun. Someone kissed. Someone kissed. It better have been Date and Hitomi! Thank you for playing, your eyes have been opened. So horribly cheesy that it's awesome. Mama, I agree, one more time! Boss, did a kissing noise? Oh. It was just a puff puff, please web, no. Not boss, the mama. Well, that's it for AI, the Somnium Files. I have to say, I appreciate what this game tried to do. That effing ending. Dance has been unlocked in the title. What? Dance. That's like the X2 opening. But yeah, I appreciate what this game tried to do with the like, oh, okay, so here, you're in a Somnium. You have to figure out the person's mind and unscramble their head, and you'll figure out the truth. This game is just beginning. Dance mode, go! Oh my gosh. I'll do dance mode. I just want to sum up my thoughts about the game. Overall, I like the Nonary games better because it was more like, it was more interactive. Like the puzzles you had to solve, you had to really look through everything in the room. And then it would be like, okay, this is the lock for this, this is the answer for this. Once we unlock these things, then this new thing will come up. It was like basically a room escape game, which I really loved. And the Nonary games, I know I mentioned this in a previous episode, but like there was more a feeling, a sense of urgency, because you're like, oh shoot, this thing is threatening our lives. We need to solve this and go find the cure. And it really thrust you into a situation where you were like, oh shoot, I don't really know what's going on. But like, and so you're like, oh, we really have to solve this. And like, in there, the time skipping made sense because it was like, oh, in this path, like, we learned this, and now in this one we can take the knowledge we learned and we can piece together the mystery. Insomnium Files, maybe I shouldn't judge it too harshly because this felt more like a visual novel game rather than interactive puzzle game like the Nonary games were. I did appreciate the mystery that they gave us, like the little snippets during each path. When one path it was like, so saw that, and it was like, oh, how does it feel to have your dad kill you? And then in another path it was like, oh shoot, we found Shoko's eye inside Renju's stomach. So it's like, whoa, what's going on? And like, but I did not appreciate how when you went through a path, they're like, oh, it's locked because you need to find out more things, so we're forcing you to go this other path. You had to finish that and then go back. In Nonary games, it was just go, keep going through one path, and then you could jump back to a previous time and then go through the other routes if you miss it. Like, none of it was actually locked for you. Or maybe I was just lucky in the way I picked the routes that it was never locked for me. It wasn't a terrible game. But I wish there were just more things that I could interact with that would affect the outcome of the story more. Overall, I still have to say my favorite of Kotaro Uchikoshi's games is Virtue's Last Reward, the second game in the Nonary games. Now I'm reading chat. I think the explanation for knowing things from other paths is that they're remembering his memories from before the body swap. Mm-hmm. So like, I like how it came all together at the end and it was like, oh shoot, from these paths, like, I'm remembering what my original body did. But they only really showed that through through the last path, and I'm like, I wish they spread it out a little bit more between the other paths. This game is great of Ota, no doubt. No. Ota is my least favorite character. I think I might hate him more than Carlos from Zero Time Dilemma. That's saying a lot because Carlos was a huge douchebag and a coward. Oh, Virtue Last Reward, Zero Time Dilemma had the same sort of locks? Oh, okay. I don't remember those locks, though 999 didn't. Yeah, 999, because it was on DS first, they didn't have those locks. I remember Roots being locked in Virtue Last Reward. Huh. I don't remember Roots being locked. I don't think there's a good explanation for the Annihilation route having a lock. Yeah, see, that was weird, because why would I need a lock for the Annihilation route? Eh. Do you hate him more than the douches that betray you in Tales? Yeah. Oh, that's hard. That is hard, because I hate betrayal, but Ota was just so annoying. Well, Ota, in the end, he redeemed himself, because he learned that he had to become more responsible. He couldn't just live on his dreams of like, oh, I want to be a writer but not work for it. In the end, he did learn to be a responsible person. He did appreciate his mom, and he's like learning from his mistakes. So Ota redeemed himself. I still don't like him though. I'm sort of in a minority that I actually don't hate Ota, but I only stopped disliking him after his route. He's still a complete brat before that, but I did respect his route a lot. Oh yeah, he is a total brat. And at 24 years old, I'm like, you should know better than to treat your mother like that and not take responsibility for your own life. You're just waiting for things to be handed to you. No, you gotta work hard for them. Sometimes luck does come in and you just happen to have like this perfect timing that you're just like, oh shoot, this is awesome, and that can help you with either like your career or whatnot, but you gotta work hard, dude. You gotta put in the time and the effort. Him taking care of his mom kind of made him less annoying. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. That's why at the end when he was singing and dancing, he's like, I love you, mom. I'm like, okay, he knows his mistakes and he's learning from it now. Iris 100% redeemed herself, and she's actually best girl. She did redeem herself, because it turned out she had brain cancer. Nobody beats Mizuki. Heck yeah, Mizuki best. Also, I love that Galarian wheezing emote. That is so freaking cute. Ah! Okay, now I'm gonna do the dance thing. Oh my gosh. Wait, fast forward. You can learn this dance.
A permanent fire, cold frost on the pyre, fruit never.
Do you need chill pokes? Oh, you know. I might. I've been doing surprise trades, and I got a Mimikyu. I got Cursola. I got Riolu. I got Galarian Ponyta. So I've been getting a lot of good things from surprise trades. But yeah, this is for you to be able to learn the dance. I got so many good things from Japanese and Korean folks. Heck yeah, me too. It's all Japanese. You did a tweet about a trade earlier today, but it sounds like you got it. Yes, I did. Someone respond. I think it's because you retweeted it. Thanks so much for the retweet. Because I think it's because you retweeted it that someone was like, oh shoot, I need this thing. And so we traded. So now I'm trying to hatch them shinies. Oh my gosh, we get to see boss dance!
But call me a cynic, approaching the limit. My heart and my lyrics, but will they break through?
Oh my gosh. Wait, I can change the background?
And will they reach you? While the old lose their way and forget about
oh my gosh.
You. While the rain turns to ice, their hearts lock like a vice. But we know.
Ew, no, I don't want to dance with here. Go to Reddit. I don't use Reddit.
Your dreams are worth defending. Fight on your will is
unbending. Ha, boss is on this.
See through the void in your
oh my gosh, interrogation room.
The pyramid of your mind unending. Revolt, even
this is horrible. Please end stream. What? You mean you don't enjoy all this dancing?
Walking with the spirit of hope.
Batsushita Diner. Ooh, Soul's Garden. Oh my gosh, Mama!
Let's
oh! That's the bottom of Mama's dress? It's cute!
The arrow of time,
oh my gosh, Mama!
Music and rhyme.
Kagami!
While the old father heads, while the blind need
a
the
random
blind,
dude!
Loses, shiny, I
receptionist!
Soul,
Mama best fan. I want to be number 89. Yeah, he's cool. Who is that guy again? Don't change the character, zoom in. It only zooms into her face. She's so unevenly shaped. Yeah, she is. Lyrics make no sense. Come on. Ah, no, I hate this place. Not this house. Who's more unevenly shaped? Lotus or Boob Receptionist? I'd say Boob Receptionist. Lotus isn't too big. What's the grand finale? Oh, this. No, return to practice mode. Press square. No 89 dance set. I want to see the Date Aino. Oh wait, let me change character. Let me scroll to all the characters. I didn't dice. Ah. That lot. I don't think I scrolled through everyone. Nurse? Hashi cute. Oh my gosh. Like two, bodyguard, mermaid. Ah! Driver. Yeah, there is no Saito! No! There's no Saito! There's no soul either! No! Stream sub incentive, learn to dance on stream. No. Okay, just wanted to see what that did. Not gonna lie, didn't like the original Date. I did! Rip and no pewter eater. Good! Pewter. Ah, jerk street. Jerk face. It makes sense. Pewter's in jail. Mm-hmm. No 89. 80! 89 here! I kind of wanted to see the eyeless corpses also dancing. What happened with Pewter? Because he let number 89 get out of jail, they were like, oh, you helped a murderer escape prison, so you're going to jail now. Yeah, he basically leaked information and let number 89 out. Yeah, no Saito. I wanted to see Saito's body too, do the dance, but I guess since what the heck is this? Because he was listening to who he thought was Ren. Thought the beginning body was Saito, thought it was number 89. No, this is number 89. Right now, Data's actual real body. The body with the blonde hair, that is Saito. That is Saito's original body. Oh my gosh. Anyways, is there Japanese subs for this song? I'm sure there is. Oops. Return to title. No Saito end stream. Well, I gotta play Zillia, dude! Let me change option. Wait, I wanna see the Japanese. Japanese dance. Japanese dance, okay. Let's see if there's subs for Japanese. Okay, dance! Please no Zillia. No, I'm gonna play Zillia. Lyric. Oh no, it's still the English song! Ah, boo. Okay, well, nope, return to title. Well, that's the end of Somnium Files. Hold on for a bit while I switch over everything to my PlayStation 3 now. Go to grand finale, maybe it changes. Ah, too late. Why the receptionist? She looks disgusting. Because why not? Okay. Okay. I'm recording while I'm streaming. I wonder if I hit the record button off if it ends stream. I hope it doesn't. Hey, the receptionist got us an ending, okay? Yeah, it did! The best ending! Let's go to Atami! Okay, well, I'm gonna switch over to my PlayStation 3, so be right back.